The support I've received so far being here at UWA has been nothing short of incredible. That comes from my peers, the students in my class, our clinical mentors, and the international committee that helps take care of the international medical students. They're incredibly receptive to anything that we have going on in our lives and understanding that we're people first before we're medical students.
Students who come to study medicine at UWA are really lucky because the academic staff and the professional staff really care about the students, and we are absolutely motivated and committed to getting our students through as successfully as possible.
One of the things I love about my role is that I get to support students in their journey to become a doctor. One of the things that we excel at is student feedback and evaluation, and we like to act upon that feedback.
Medicine is an amazing career choice. It gives you the opportunity to be helpful to the community that you serve, but also to lead in terms of scientific discoveries, teaching, and also research opportunities.
So if you study medicine at UWA in the MD, we will give you excellent teaching. We will give you the longest clinical phase and the exposure to the most training environments and most hospitals of any program in Western Australia. And we will give you the bonds of a lifetime with a really tight cohort of just over 200 students who will be your peers for the rest of your professional career.